Hello everyone, welcome to my screen recording. Now ladies and gentlemen, since the live stream wasn't working very well, and luckily I'm glad it crashed just in time because I was getting attacked by laser. So anyway, we're going to be recording and also maintaining this world for more public people because this place was on fire before, but now it's fixed in a way. Didn't build this, Burger did, but he set this place on fire a little bit. Some of them were fixed with glass, some of them were covered with diamonds. But anyway, we'll be fixing up this world. Already got rid of the fire whenever the live stream crashed, and already destroyed the portal that's way over there. Now it's kind of useless, but anyway. Anyways, we'll be screen recording for now, and we'll be fixing up this world a little bit better. But anyway, we'll be playing this game on my own to avoid drama now. Settings. We'll go to this. Multiplayer game. See, I wonder if I browncast right here. Get. It's a pretty nice app. Engage your. Live stream from directly on this. Two subs. It's kind of like the other one, but different. This is a different one. MineCraft is reclaiming this one. Mixer create. I'm going to add this as favorites for later. So anyway, so we're going to be screen recording for now. Would have to get another SD card. The two. Also, would have to clean out. Or get another SD card. Screen record my videos. But for right now, I'm gonna screen record on my device. Device settings. Right now, I'm going offline, off the grid. So right now, I'm gonna do some maintenance now. Gold maintaining. I'm gonna gather it and use diamonds and put it in the chest. That way they would be protected. I'll be gathering up some of these diamonds. Also, am I on the right level? Oh yeah, I can. Okay, there you go. Can enchant many of these. Possibly. See, I need green. That's what it's saying. Wait, here it goes. See, I'm gonna get in.
I think I lost a lapis block. I'm gonna go to creative mode real quick. Go just in case. Zoom in. No. Turn off cheats. Boom. And there we go. Three in lapis. There we go. Yep. So you're saying I can't enchant any more weapons? What about this? Nope. Oh, I see. It cost me XP. Wow. No wonder. No wonder I don't have any mana. So I'm gonna go ahead and store it in here. Store. 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 Stored obsidian, stored diamonds. Kind of right now cleaning the area for right now. Clean up the area. Go ahead and store some in there. Need more lanterns. Creative. Just one for now. There you go. Now I can go ahead and go. Huh. There's okay. There's prepare the place. Oh, I don't need to flip this deal for right now. So I'm gonna go ahead and build a chest right here. Save that. I need a few ladders. I just grab the stuff as I need, and then down here. Creative. Okay. There you go, that's all I needed to do. Since the server is crazy, I'll be screen recording. Okay, 90.6 degrees. I wish I have a heat sink in this microphone. Like the heat sink in this microphone. I'm gonna look that up later, see if there's a such thing as a heat sink case. Because that'd be nice. Alright, to make it, I'm gonna make it a little bit more roomy in here. Just right here in this spot. Okay, what I'm gonna do is put two doors right here. Which I don't have. Use dark wood for now. I don't want to risk of getting full inventory. And I'm going to need to build steel on top. Or a rocket arm. There they go. Security clearance. Kinda. You know, to slow people down just in case. Oh shit. Oh shit, yeah, let's do it.
Whew.
That's new. I don't know what that is all about. 90%. 21.7 degrees. Still recording. That's good. I hear a spitter nearby. Still underground though. I'm still underground. Okay, now time for the ladder. I'm gonna make a room first. Get a little nice space for the ladders. So I'm gonna do it vertically like this. From right here, I'm going to make another room for storage and network. The door right here. Boom. Okay. There's all the ladders right here. Another room's gonna be built right here. Gonna be a long stretch of rim though. Gonna go kinda like this for a little bit. I'm gonna have a little separator pole right here. A steel. Or iron actually. There you go, perfect. Storage room. Oops. I'm gonna build it just like this. There we go, perfect. Just like that. Perfecto in a way. Except the door is kind of sticking out a little bit. Well, that's the best I can do. There for now, anyway. Kind of sticks out, but not very much. The glass stand in. Okay, that's going to be a future storage room. That's going to be the future ladders. Whoa, I just found the outside. Well, here's our exit. We almost hit water. Luckily, there's a stopping point. Right here, it looks like I'm making a room storage in here. I would have to add a covered room in a way. I'm gonna build. Well, thank you. Oh shit, my bad. Build like a bridge. Get off of that. Get off. Get off, get off, get off. Oh man, that's not like, not enough space. Well, looks like we'll have to turn it away. Actually, though, I might be able to add a ladder. I just had to make it bigger in a way. See if I can go a little bit further. Oh. Actually, I'm gonna go ahead and extend this a little bit more. Maybe build glass all around here. This is like a kind of like a building in a way. No storage. So you close this off. Another room right here. We'll figure out this one. We'll kind of build a bridge right here in a way. Okay. I got an idea. I'm gonna close this water off. For some fresh water. There we go. See, this is either walking. Wait, these are eatable? Wait, is this difficulty on hard? That way I can take a whole lot of damage. Yeah, hard. There you go. I'm gonna mine a chest right here. Put there three different kinds here. There we go. The chest prepared and ready. There you go, only three. With the nail row. Storage. Store a lot of cobblestone for sure. Or any other soils. Alrighty, there we go. I'm not getting too full, so there you go. So you don't have a crafting table, but I can make one. That's not gonna do that. Yep, one. There we go. Alrighty. My idea was trying to build a city bridge. I think the way like this, and then put windows. Just, I don't know, I have an idea. And I'm getting hungry. I'm gonna get food real quick. There you go. I don't wanna eat all the apples though, that's another problem. We have run out of iron or stone blocks. I kind of want to use the stone blocks because the fact I'm just imagining how the buildings are built, like above, like connect building, link building to building, you know, like a building bridge. So I'm gonna do creative. Since I made it to another checkpoint, which is three chests and one crafting table. There we go. I'm going to go ahead and put a whole lot more now. I'm going to need food. That in there. We're not going to do food for this one. Where's the ones that are already cooked? Oh, here you go. Here's the cooked food. Yeah, we got some glass. And we got a little bit of food storage now. I'm gonna take some food with me. Drop off some little bit of food. Got an egg. Got it? Nope. Just in case. Need more stone. Need a block of iron. And also glass. We could do a thin layer of glass. Since I'm on creative mode, I'm gonna go ahead and build. Should build a little easier. All of this stuff. There we go. I'm going to be connecting to this right over there. So what I'm going to do And I could just bridge it on that way, and then probably bridge some more. This is kind of look weird in a way. So you don't really need to see there you go. There you go. Once that's been built, oops. And now we're gonna have to be careful with sand, so we're gonna dig in sand. And there we go. I was gonna create a little higher one, like up there, but unfortunately, you really can't. So 96%, that's still recording. Taking care of part of the tree, there you go. And now then for the top. Connecting the network. The world, okay. So yeah, some of these players are not gonna know what's up. No, anyways. Oh shit. Okay, glass, so now. This may be terrible. Huh, wait a minute. I kind of want to replace this with tent glass. Like black tent. See how good these people at Mars are. Oh shit. We have to put a block or somewhere in the middle. Anyway. There we go, perfect. You're a perfect nigga. Now I could put more chest. There you go. I don't need this for a while. There, just like that. Hide my stuff here. I will not know what's up. Not this time. Oh, shit. I have another idea with this one. I'm gonna build a steel door to go this direction, let's see. I had to build steel and go on this way. Okay. Okay, for these doors, we have a switch. Yeah, perfect. Okay, I'm gonna head test it. Nope. But now. Oh, there you go. Oh yeah, the problem will go through here easy. Should we see how they open? So they all open like that. Oh. Probably block one off. Oh. Okay, I gotta be careful to do this. Let's see. I'm gonna go ahead. Plus this one. And destroyed. Plus this one in the. Oh. One door will be able to be accessed. See, I'm going to destroy this. And put it right here. Just have one there. There we go. No, I only open one door. There we go. But another problem is that you need a button. It'll be better with a button. Because then it'll close right behind you. Okay, make it more secure. Make it more, you know, more challenging. There you go, one button. Cause it gotta be quick. Yeah, see? One way to do it. So for this side, just a regular door. There we go. And as for this one, oak door, there we go. So there's four, okay. So there's a seed, there you go, let's begin. It's rubber. There you go. Now four ways this way. I might even go ahead and make ladders this way. And I even ran out of a little thingy, darn it. Or I probably dropped it. The settings. Creative. Zoom. I'm gonna do that. Do some of those. I'm gonna go ahead and use torches. Or no, what is this? See, pickle, no. Real stand. Oh, we can even use this. I got a lot of light source, different kind of light source. Got like three different kinds of sets. So there we go. Do we have any armor on? Oh, yep, sure do. Just in case. I have not been attacked by often because I've been chilling here
most of the time.
Okay. Oh shit. I'm gonna remove the doors and put. Remove that because I'm not using it. Because right now I got more storage. In this direction might go to the ladder. We have so much rooms now, so. So I'm going to line up with this. Now I'm going to build a stone area part. Oops, I messed up. I don't know. There you have the whole light. Oh, wait. Actually, I just have another idea. And break these real quick. See how these look. Pretty nice. Yeah, one way in, no way, yeah. One way out, no way in. That's what it is. Made a security door. Anyway. Might build more storage if I can. Might build more storage if I can. Ooh. What? Oh. No, I just found out it's so close. Shortens down the two doors. So we'd have to go to another direction. No, no. See, 46% and 96%. I mean. See, I'm gonna go into this direction now.
Thank you.
I said I'm doing some stuff outside. Gonna make a city, island, city, and we are underground. Underground city. Give me. So quick. And we. Yep, out of. Maybe not. You got me more stuff. Ew. Oh. Not too bad. Oh, sorry. I'm sorry, screen recording. Wait. No, that. Okay, there you go. I'm going to reach the stopping point here shortly. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and stop right here. Yeah, good. Let's screenshot. Come on. Yeah. I'm freaking slow. Alrighty. Anyway. This is a little bit of my area, but anyways, and a recording now. I'm trying to close this for just a minute. Hold on. Anyways, we'll end the recording, so I'm going to take a break because my wrist is hurting now. Anyways, so anyways, end the recording. Bye now. Ninety-six percent, 87.2 degrees. So, any recording, but bye now. Don't know what should I call it, but anyway, any recording now, but bye.